Sneaky here, and if you can tell, I'm sick. The good thing is they canceled Hunger Games rehearsal. Miss Monroe has the flu, but I don't have the flu. I have asthma, and when I get the cold, it turns into an asthma attack. But I'm not really on an asthma attack now. I'm just starting one. Like, I'm coughing a lot, if you can see. And I moved down into the basement. I like my room better. Except, the only bad thing is I have to share with the dog. But, it's fine, you know. Another good thing is that Allie has to be my servant. And she can't say no.
Kiki, you have a friend over?
Huh? Sally's in Mexico and Brooke's on a spy mission. Who would come over?
Hey, Kiki.
Isabel, what are you doing here?
I came to say I'm sorry for being mean to you and stuff. I left the clique. Stacy was getting on my nerves. I know that she meant to trip me to just tackle you and play.
Finally realized that?
I'm sorry.
And I can't be in the play anyway. I mean, I'm on crutches for 2 months.
I was hoping we could be friends.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Ugh. Can you go tell Allie to get me some soup?
Yeah, I'll be right back.
I never thought I'd see Isabel be nice to me.
Weird.
Oh my gosh, I hate asthma. Should I stop the camera now? I'm not sure. Man, there's nothing really to do while I'm sick. So, bye, everyone.